selfish ghost.
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of the battle, and Necali walks this plane. Necali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, men and warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
I am the jaws of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
Hadouken!
When the man who agonizes along his path devotes himself to the battle, the red power will be awakened. The next warrior is the one who serves the god of fire.
Strong souls, devour our power.
All warriors will find themselves unable to avoid the fate of Necali. The next warrior to fall is the one who fills the world with destruction. Necali, is to know that you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior, all revenge. The souls of warriors must return to me!